this long. And again, anywhere in the garden, you see some of this lecture.
Yeah.
Just trace it out there.
Yeah.
Bring it back when you're done, and we'll get it taken care of.
Okay.
I'll go ahead and reassemble that one. Here's one for each of you. Thank you very much.
Can you take down some of that information now? And the time is 12:34.
See you up here, honey.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Did you?
This looks so great with your ring on.
Oh, yeah.
Library website.
Downtown.
Yeah, sure.
No charge. If you'd like, though, we can count how many people we're doing this with. You take this with you when you're out and about today, and then you just return it on your way out. Like, then Cynthia uses, these are special pencils, and she wets it, and it kind of makes it look like watercolor.
I would like to do that.
You want to try, sweetie?
Yeah.
It's nice color. There you go.
Yeah, we'll do that.
Just drop them by on your way out.
What time is it?
10:30.
Yeah,
that's lovely.
Okay. Thank you. That'll be fun. Does she have the bag? Just one. Did you get it?
I was up on the hill at first without like calling to me because I mean, you know, it was gorgeous.
Well, I think I will.
Have you found any of our other people? I know Pat's here. And
yeah, every time I see Pat, she is actually talking to clients, so or someone. People are really kind of flocked around her place. And then Jerry was painting. Saw her in there. So
where are they?
No, with our travel schedule, the shows that we do, we don't have enough time for consistency. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, he loves things. I got him. I said, do you realize we only brought these both out on these chairs? He's throwing some pieces for me today, and as soon as those reach a certain dryness, then I'm going to. I was a cake decorator a million years ago, and I know how the flowers are constructed out of frosting, and I tried that first to do them with the tips. Well, you can't get the clay soft enough to go through the tips. So then I thought, oh, it's multiple. Yes, very truly.
So no discs to change, nothing like that. You can just plug a pair of headphones in and carry it around.
So if you're going to be walking or something like that, you
exactly,
can use that instead of in the car driving. Or
precisely. Doesn't skip, doesn't scratch, you can just drop it in the pocket.
Yeah.
Yes, I would love one, and I'm
just real quick, yeah.
And that one's easier to get out.
No, but I'm down at the gallery. The passageway.
Sure. Oh, is that you're together? Okay, yep. Beautiful.
Loved your exhibit, Cynthia. That was really awesome.
Thank you.
You want to display all of your artwork? And we did. You're certainly welcome to do
that. Well, thank you. We'd love to.
This is my card. You can't necessarily put the prices on it, but you can give us a price list.
I'm excited about it.
Going, you know?
Yeah.
It's wonderful. What do I do to get purple?
Seeing the viewfinder on the little squares of paper.
Oh.
Did you see?
Say we had to be an artist here.
You already are
an artist.
A drawing artist.
Oh, that's weird.
We were down there with the Nebraska Methodist Hospital.
Seen some of the pieces from that.
Yeah, they always have that art show down there, mm-hmm. Durham every year. Yeah, I was on the bus.
To be doing that piece.
Huh? Real stars. Forget that there's a camera there.
I taped a TV show back in 2006. Flew to Raleigh, North Carolina. As soon as that camera came on, I just turned into a nervous wreck.
Oh.
Okay. You guys are great. It is beautiful.
Creative. I mean, I would have never even thought of something like that.
We went to the university one time and we did monocrating on these plates.
Mm-hmm. We'll have a video up where we install it.
Shop a couple, three times
running all constantly in the library so that people could see artist painting.
Where you glue puzzle parts.
People making these.
So you can get the three dimensions.
Everything going on.
And I like to fool around. I'm going to go and get some puzzles.
It includes good ideas.
I did one and I thought,